Okay. Okay.
Who would you redeemed himself.
He really redeemed himself with this shit. I fucked with him. He redeemed himself. I still wouldn't let nobody kick me in the face, though.
Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell him I close, no stash, please. Soon as I, you can go.
Yo, 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 man. What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Lamont. Did it back today with another bang, bang, banger, baby, man. You already know what it is. Today, I'm going to be reacting to that all. What was it? Whoa.
What?
YBN Almighty J, Let Me Breathe. So, if you watch, think my last video, I did a reaction to YBN Almighty J getting jumped by them New York goons, okay? I don't know why I said it like that, but you know. But he got jumped by them New York goons. He got caught lacking. However the hell y'all want to say it, the nigga, you know what I'm saying? The nigga was forced to run. I would have done the same shit. I would have ran too. I ain't gonna sit and act like I'm a thug, because I ain't. Ha! But anyways, man. In that video, I stated that if he wants to come back with some shit, he gotta come back hard. So, I ain't watched this yet, but it's that YBN Almighty J, Let Me Breathe. You know what I'm saying? So, if this ain't hard, YBN Almighty J, you slagging, bro, because you know after you get put on the spot like that, you know what I'm saying, you gotta come back with some crazy shit, you feel me? Kind of like Meek did, you know what I'm saying, when Drake was jabbing at him, and, you know, Meek came back with some crazy shit, like, he ain't let that shit, but, you know, Meek can't get jumped, though, so, that ain't the same then. Okay, anyways, let's go ahead and get to the video, but before we do, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications so you can see every time your boy upload a latest video, man. Follow me on my social medias, all of them, at Lamont Did It. Let's get it. Hold up, before we get into this, who gives a fuck what Wendy Williams got to say? You feel me? Who cares what I got to say? But I can tell you, he has shit built up. This nigga about to drop. This shit better be a banger, bro. This better be. He dropped this shit pretty quick, too. This shit better be a banger. You hear me?
I guess it's time to hear grandma, cause they been sleep on me.
They don't know.
They say negative shit every time they speak on me. My mama scared to look me up, cause what she see on me. My face card good, so I don't need to keep ID on me. My niggas crazy, so what you wanna do? They don't listen to anything, but they gon' shoot if I say shoot. Bullets don't got names on them, so why you think you bulletproof?
Okay! Okay! For the first 40 seconds of the video, okay! The rest of this shit better be a banger, boy.
What the fuck wrong with you? I fuck with old bitches cause they understand me better.
Okay.
Young bitches, they just chase the chatter. She gon' take it all, depend on if you love her. Come on, pimp, I thought you knew better. I'm tryna get hot, roll a blunt up. Now I roll two up, put my depression in this drink. So I pour two cups, the critics always on my dick. And now I'm fed up. Every time I tell my pops, he tell me keep my head up.
I like this shit, man. So far, I like this shit. But YBN Almighty J knew what he signed up for, right? Not all of it. Nobody signs up to get for motherfuckers to be on your neck all the fucking time to try to prove a point because you rich and them niggas broke. You know what I'm saying? Nobody signs up for that shit. I'm saying he knew what he signed up for with the media shit. You know what I'm saying? You know, He probably didn't want to be famous. Nobody, you know, niggas want to be rich. They don't really want to be famous. You can care less about the fame, but Bird rich. A nigga's gonna constantly come for his head. And then he dated one of the baddest, you know what I'm saying? Black China, bro. You know what I'm saying? This nigga got him a cougar, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I understand what he said about that shit, though. These young hoes be clout chasing. Why not go ahead and get you a cougar who already got her shit set up for life? You feel me? Like, China set for life before she met this nigga. I ain't gonna lie. He did shit that I wouldn't do. You feel me?
If you was me, what would you do? The shade room always posting everything they see. What would you do? These niggas hating in my comments like some geeks. What would you do? Groupie bitches trying to turn me to a freak. I gotta raise my son to be better than me.
Yeah, this beat crazy, man.
You say fuck me and shake my hand with the same hand. Some fake shit. How you fuck with me and turned on me for a bag? Oh no. Gotta watch these niggas surrounded by fake friends. You said fame changed me, but it changed you. Yeah. Wanna eat together, but won't pay up when that change do. Yeah. Fucking bitches I used to dream about. Look what that fame do. They think I'm a perfect person. Nigga, I got paid too. You don't know what I've been through.
I'm fucking with this shit, bro. I said this nigga needed to come back with something crazy. I fuck with this shit. This is the perfect song to fucking drop after that shit. Bruh had the perfect. You can tell this nigga had this nigga. This fame do a lot for motherfuckers, man. Niggas will turn on you when money comes in and they ain't getting that shit. Niggas will hate and turn on you. But I still think you shouldn't have let them niggas kick you in the face. Oh.
Cause I don't speak on it. Every time my name is drama, man, they tweet on it. Shit I do, they never speak on it at all. If you make that bad, then you gon' have to sleep on it. I don't want the fame no more. They don't act the same no more. I don't want these hoes no more. I don't want these chains no more. I don't wanna fuck you, shorty. Don't know what you came here for. I don't want these blogging sites to ever say my name no more. Just let me.
And then niggas like snatched his chain. This nigga ain't even out here rocking chains like the rest of these rappers. This nigga got one YBN chain. Shit iced out, of course. But it's like, when niggas snatch chains, though, what do y'all be thinking? You think you gonna, how gay would you look rocking another nigga's chain? You don't get no clout for it, bro. Because you can't go out there, put your face out there for robbing a nigga, because then you gonna get locked up, you feel me? So you online with a mask on and shit, with another nigga chain on, and you can't get no clout for it. These niggas out here gay. Hey, man, but that's how motherfuckers out here snatching chains, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna snatch another nigga chain. He been wearing all goddamn day, motherfucker performing in it, sweating in that bitch. And then it ain't even got, then it got YBN on it, or it got his name on it. Nigga, I don't want no motherfucking chain. Somebody, I ain't out here. Hey, man, that's what these motherfuckers want, though. And then he ain't even out here rocking no shit like goddamn fucking all these other rappers. This nigga got one little chain, and he cool with that shit. Niggas out here clout chasing. But why being Almighty J, let me breathe. I'm fucking with it, man.
Let me breathe.
Let me breathe.
What would you do if you was me? Yo. Don't know what I go through just to get to where I want to be.
Don't.
You don't got niggas plotting on you, trying to rob you at the beach. I can't even wear my jewelry if I want to cross the street. Just let me breathe.
Just let me breathe.
What would you
he
do if you
himself.
Was me?
What would you do? What would you he do really if redeemed you himself with this shit.
What would you do if you
redeemed
on TMZ?
I still wouldn't let nobody kick me in the face, though.
Just let me breathe.
Cover up your face, number one rule. What the fuck did Wendy Williams just say, bro? Like, when did Wendy Williams start reporting on shit like that? Ain't she like a relationship gossiper or some shit like that? What's she doing reporting on this nigga? Like, this motherfucker, she fucking with the whole wrong generation and then making fun of a nigga for getting stitches, bro. Like, getting stitches ain't funny. I ain't gonna see him. Nah. I made some comments. But I ain't never make fun of a nigga getting stitches. I'm just saying, I ain't never got kicked in the face, bro. Never. You know what I'm saying? Like, in a fight, If you down, my nigga, everybody knows. Cover your face, bruh. But, bruh got stitches, you know what I'm saying? He just got caught lacking, bruh. Niggas, you know when you rich and you got shit other motherfuckers don't want, what happens? They gonna clout chase. That's what they always do. But this that YBN Almighty J let me breathe. I'm fucking with it, man. I feel like he redeemed himself with this one. You know what I'm saying? So.
No, not because he's from Texas, because he's dumb.
Stupid bitch.
His name is YBN Almighty J.
I just don't get what he's doing, bro. YBN Almighty J, I fucks with, bro. You got a banger. You redeemed yourself. You ain't really had shit to redeem yourself from, really, though, bro. You know what I'm saying? Last video, you know, I might have been off the shits, but you ain't really have nothing to redeem yourself from, bro. I mean, you out here getting your money. Take care of your kid, big dog. But don't get caught lacking, bro. You are rich, my nigga. You can't be nowhere alone, and you rich. Niggas is going to try you. Them niggas that tried you probably wasn't even really gangster. It was just 6-7 of them and one of you. Of course they going to try you, bro. You can't be lacking. It's New York, so you couldn't have your strap on you. I mean, that's what, like, automatic year in jail? Wouldn't face that either when you got money to make kid and mouths to feed, you feel me? You nigga got, this nigga got a kid, a mama, you know what I'm saying? All that shit. So, YBN Almighty J, I fucks with it. He got it. This is a banger, really, because this is some shit other rappers want to say. Nigga, like, the media, they want niggas to get off their back. They don't want me reacting to their videos talking shit either. Anyways, though, but it is what it is. It's your boy Lamont, Did It Man, back with another bang. Bang, banger, baby, man. It's that YBN Almighty J, Let Me Breathe reaction. Man, go ahead and like, subscribe, comment down below what you want your boy to react to next. Man, turn on your post notifications so you can see every time your boy uploaded a lit-ass video. Whoo! It's time for me to check out, man. Your boy hungry, dog. They just put a Wingstop up here in North Carolina, but I'm about to go check that hoe out. And it's your boy Lamont Did It. Peace!
Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell him my clothes, no starch, please. Soon as I, you can go.